How do fertilizers, which we often think of as just natural elements good for the earth, explode so violently? Let's begin with a little background on fertilizer itself. Plants need a few basic nutrients to grow, and most of them are found in the air and water. Things like oxygen, carbon, and hydrogen. Of course, they also need some other elements that may or may not be rich in the soil they grow in. That's where fertilizer comes in. It packs the dirt with the secondary elements needed to make a plant flourish. One of the main components in manufactured fertilizer is ammonium nitrate. Atmospheric nitrogen has a really strong chemical bond that plants can't easily break. So, fertilizer companies create a nitrogen-based substance that's much easier for plants to take apart. Ammonium nitrate is one such compound. And it's used for good reason. The ammonium part sticks around longer without evaporating, so it's great for hot summer fields, and the nitrate is easily used by plants. Even more compelling in the agricultural industry, it's inexpensive to manufacture. You combine ammonia and nitric acid, and you're done. But what makes ammonium nitrate capable of such lethal explosions? Surprisingly, not much. Truly, ammonium nitrate is a relatively stable compound. In other words, when it's just sitting quietly somewhere, ammonium nitrate isn't that big of a problem, because it needs a relatively high activation energy, the energy needed to cause a chemical reaction to explode. However, if an accident where some sort of detonation like a spark or some kind of energy occurs, you better believe that ammonium nitrate is deadly. The compound essentially makes its own fuel from the ammonium, an oxidizer from the nitrate, so its reaction is violent and long-lasting. Once a reaction is sparked, ammonium nitrate explodes violently. The explosive force occurs when solid ammonium nitrate decomposes very rapidly into two gases, nitrous oxide and water vapor. More than 100 people were killed, and nearly 4,000 people were injured on August 4th in a massive explosion at Lebanon's capital Beirut. The cause of the explosion was due to 2,700 tons of ammonium nitrate, which was stored for 6 years in a warehouse of the port. The impact was felt in a 200 kilometers radius, resulting in a massive 3.5 magnitude earthquake. That is it for this video. Thank you for watching the Brainverse.